The Maine State Senate has just passed a health care bill that will change the insurance industry here in Maine. It was passed 24-10, and now it will go on to the governor for a signature. Many Republicans who passed this say they are in favor of the bill because they think it will bring down premiums for everyone in Maine. The other side, the Democrats who voted against it, say that there was not enough analysis done of the bill, and they think that this could be a disaster for health care in Maine. At the State House, Keith Baldi, News 8.